I've created my gruesome fiction about the asphyxiation circle.